Here we have a piece of brass and on the bottom a piece of stainless. We're going to join these two. Now the reason why I put a wire underneath it, because if it's laying on top of the vise flat, that vise is going to suck the heat out. And the reason why I bend these metals like this is just so it'll stay up. Here we go. We're going to turn these metals to a dull red using the SSF-6 Silver Solder. I'm just trying to get a nice even heat. Looking for our metals to start changing colors, that's when I'm going to add the flux. Okay, I'm starting to see a change, so I'm just going to roll some flux on here. A little bit on this side. There we go. And I'm just going to add a little bit of rod. Start working my torch. Notice how it's starting to pull down here. Here it comes. We'll get to the back side. There we go. You don't need to add any more rod. We did add enough at the beginning over on this side, and then just pushed it and pulled it with the torch. We're gonna let these metals cool, clean them off, polish them up, and show you how beautiful the SSF-6 came out. Well, we cleaned up the stainless and the brass. It's hard to tell which one's which, from my angle at least, because they're both reflecting off each other. But of course, the bottom is the stainless. And of course, there's the bottom. And here is the backside. As usual, we try to show you all angles to show you how the product pulls through fully and how little amount of rod that we used with this SSF-6. Just a very small amount is all you need because it's so strong.